meet the SK6212 digital transmitter. Its development has come from the expectations of professionals on stages big and small, from both technicians and performers. So how have the demands of stage use shaped the design of this new body pack, you might ask? Let's take a look. Taking musicals and theatrical productions into consideration, we wanted to add a very small body pack to the Digital 6000 series, because size matters, of course. The SK5212 has defined standards in size since 2008. We pushed these standards a bit. After all, small and concealable is a necessity on these stages. It should also feel sleek and be easy to handle. Check. Then we asked technicians and performers what really counts out there during everyday stage use. They said it had to be robust. They said it had to be resistant to moisture and sweat. Replaceable batteries and antennas? Check. Despite being compact, the transmitter should be easy to operate. Check. Because these expectations are just as important as technical feasibility and the smallest possible design, we implemented all of them. In addition to reliable RF performance, we've made the SK6212 intermodulation free, so there are more channels, even in congested frequency ranges. We also wanted the mini body pack to not only make it through the show, but also through sound check, and during hair and makeup, and rehearsals, and breaks, not to mention the encore. If there were big things worth mentioning, it would be the sound and RF performance. We've made no compromises when it comes to quality or reliability. Ready for today's stages and talents. And tomorrow's too.